I'm proud of myself for doing this transition thing, going from this frame to this frame. But I'm not proud of the dance I did. Cringe stuff. I got 7 likes. Can I see who liked my video? No. Bitch, cover your navel! Oh god! I hate my button, belly button. What is it? Navel? I just hate it. It's very weird. Why would I wear that stupid low-waisted jeans with that top? Boo. Good transition though. I was really innocent at that time, you know. I didn't know what strip that down for me meant. So I just changed my clothes into more sexier clothes, which was not so sexy. It was, I cut that top sleeves literally. Creativity. Proud stuff. I really like this one. I'm gonna watch this again. It really took some efforts, you know, to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different outfits and duetting them. It was kind of work, you know, which I would never do now. Creative stuff again. Oh shit, it does not have music, but like, just see it. It's creative. I'm literally coming from one frame to another like that. And this was not one shot or some filter. I duetted. Is that even a word? Whatever. I duetted with myself. Mama told me, not to sell word. Mama 17, five, same color t-shirt, white. I just used to copy other TikTokers. That's it. That's not me doing something. 7 t-shirts. Cool. Iska bhi sound uda hua hai, but this was Believer. I just sing. Hey! Believer! I didn't go with the sound. That's okay.
Me as a teacher. All right, class, repeat after me. A for apple, B for ball, and C for cashmere, so how about that?
Well, I didn't expect that at the end. I remember this one. This was really fun. Cash me outside. How about that? Yeah. Man, I was crazy that time.
Welcome to the news. We now go live to Catherine with the weather. Hello, Catherine. I trust you're having fun. How's the weather?
Yes, as you can see, it's very bad here.
Hello.
Fidget spinner. Obviously. I had to use it.
You have a lot of followers on Instagram. Do you buy them or something?
Oh no, I'm just well known on this app called Musicallys.
Oh, so you sing?
No.
So you play an instrument?
No.
So what do you do?
Well, I lip sync to songs.
Oh, cool.
Oh, Oh, fuck you. Man, I didn't get any followers on Instagram by Musical.ly. I did get them from Reels though. But, ow! At that time, I didn't. This was the Christian Hanscher. What do I say? I mean, she did this whole transition and stuff, and her hand used to be so stiff, man. It was like, I can't even, these videos deserve to be in dustbin. I mean, they are coming on my YouTube channel. I don't know why I keep defaming myself. I wish I had these transition skills right now. I love to do this kind of shit on Reels. I wish TikTok was still here, because I am making my Instagram trash by putting Reels on it, and I just don't want to, but I love making Reels, you know, like stupid Reels, not like the serious one, like I want to make a career out of it Reels. No. Stupid Reels. The OG video.
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, because she's dead. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. I'm sorry.
I got like tons of compliments on this video. I made this before even having my breakfast. I was like, oh shit, new sound. And this song was so hyped up that time. And I was like, wow, I need to make it. I need to make it right now, right away. And I was like, old Taylor can come to the phone right now. Just put on lipstick, some stuff. And then just put my hair in a bun, which turned out to be great, I guess. Us samay, you know. And I put on a dress. That's it. And bro, I look fine.
अब बताइए, नील आर्मस्ट्रांग ने चांद पे पहला कदम रखा, दूसरा कदम किसने रखा?
जी नील आर्मस्ट्रांग ने रखा होगा दूसरा भी.
क्यों भाई?
अब लंगड़ी करता हुआ थोड़ी जाएगा वहाँ पे.
Bone bum sound. Bro, that guy's an OG, by the way. That was funny though. Last Musical.ly, and it's with my best friend, and we look so stupid. And I choreographed this whole dance. She was forced to do it, I guess, because she won't do it now for sure. Ever. She won't do even like that dance, you know. Kaun sa tha wo gana? I'll just search it. Okay, let's just see the video. Man, this is the only dance on my Musical.ly I like. Oh man, I loved it. This is not cringe though. I mean, maza aa gaya. That's it. That's all embarrassment I can handle for now. I still have Musical.ly on my iPod though. There's no auto update, so look. So yeah, that's it. Backup of my embarrassment. I'm still not embarrassed of myself. Though some Musical.ly's were like really cringy, but like some of them were like, I'm proud of them. Those transitions, shit, love them.